except for our volunteers and our one passenger that's still waiting, and all passengers, all rows should be boarding for the Miami flight.
Hello everybody and welcome back. Looking pretty good, I guess. Welcome back to another episode of JSR Radio, the Rookie Truck Driver Lifestyle. And in this week's episode, we're traveling. Why are we traveling? Well, that'll come pretty soon. But I wanted to make a video to show you guys where I'm at and what I'm doing. So as you can see, we're at the airport. There's all kinds of people, all kinds of things. So stay tuned for what's coming next. Smack that like button if you guys want to see the inside of the aircraft. We'll see you guys in a few minutes. Clearly her first time doing it. That's my plane, y'all.
Thank you. your airplane, please return to the TSA security screening checkpoint to claim it. In cabin 2, you're welcome to board at this time. I am looking to still check a few more bags, so if you are interested, just let me know as you scan on.
Thank you.
Hello.
There we go. Thank you so much.
Yep.
Hello.
Oops, sorry.
How's it going?
Hello. How's it going?
So what happened? Fender bender? What's the back of
the car? He's right now. You know, he was thinking that phone. We went to the museum in Kansas City. He drives a car along. Small little crossfire. Price of crossfire. You remember those?
I can't.
Little tissue. Kind of funny. But anyway.
If you're in the same seat, just one row different.
Works for me.
Hello. 27.
27 is right for my car.
We saw the
$42. Right here. Okay. How's it going?
Yeah.
Living the dream.
Ain't that the truth?
Better than living a nightmare for this week, so.
Well, yeah, that's true too.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard. We'll be departing shortly for Dallas-Fort Worth. We're glad to have you with us. Thanks to everyone who went ahead and gate-checked your luggage. We appreciate you doing that. You'll pick that up outside carousel E14, I believe, but I'll confirm that for you once we get closer to Dallas. Place suitcases flat, please. Wheels or handles first, either side, but bigger bags are better over C, D, and E on the left-hand side. Second smaller item will have to go under the seat in front of you. Make sure it's all the way under the seat, please, so it's not blocking the row behind your legs or on your lap. This creates trip outs in case of an emergency. Once our flight seatbelt sign is turned off, you may always access items from the overhead bins. And our flight time today, 2 hours and 32 minutes. Thank you for joining us. We will be underway as soon as possible. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome aboard. My name is Suzanne Kenny. I'm your flight leader today. I have the pleasure of working with April and Leon. The three of us will do everything we can to ensure a safe and pleasant flight for you to Dallas, Fort Worth. Before we take off, we're going to show you the safety features of this Airbus 220, so please pay attention. Following the presentation, if you have any safety-related questions, we'll be available to answer them. Thank you.
Consistency and resilience. The determination to stay the course until we reach our destination. That's how you make it to the top. Our future is bright, and we'll continue to push forward, working together to be our best. We're committed to the journey and the experiences that come with it. Always climbing, one flight at a time. We're honored to be the official airline partner of Team USA.
Memories are more powerful when we make them together, shared with friends and loved ones. Every flight is a chance to celebrate together. And when we celebrate, we connect the world.
Welcome aboard.
Welcome aboard.
Welcome aboard, and thank you for flying with Delta.
Our first priority on every flight is the health and safety of our customers and crew. So before we depart,
please pay attention to this important safety message. Be sure that all carry-on items are securely stowed in an overhead bin and place smaller items, including handbags, under the seat in front of you. If you lose your electronic device in your seat, please do not adjust your seat and ask a crew member for assistance. Please ensure all aisles, exits, and bulkhead areas are clear.
As we leave the gate, make sure your seatbelt is fastened. Is it fastened? Insert the metal tip into the buckle and adjust the strap so it's low and tight across your lap. To release the belt, just lift the top of the buckle.
Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on. Even if the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you're seated in case of sudden rough air. In the event of rough air, the crew might also need to buckle up for safety. We apologize if this means our service is interrupted.
Federal regulations require all passengers to comply with the posted placards and lighted information signs located throughout the cabin, in addition to any crew members' instructions.
Smoking, the use of e-cigarettes, or any smokeless product, including chewing tobacco, is not allowed on any Delta flight. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying restroom smoke detectors. There are 6 exits on this plane, 4 doors, 2 on each side, and 2 window exits over the wings. Each door has a detachable slide that can be used for flotation. If necessary, each window exit has an escape strap located in a compartment at the bottom of the frame that can be used to assist in a water evacuation onto the wing. In the event of an evacuation, leave all carrying items behind. All exits are clearly marked with a green symbol. Arrows indicate the direction to these exits. Please take a moment to find the exits closest to you, and remember, they might be behind you. If there's a loss of power, lights will illuminate the aisle to guide you to an exit.
It's unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, the panels inside the laboratories and above your seat will open, revealing oxygen masks. If this happens, reach up and pull the mask towards you until the tube is fully extended to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, slip the elastic strap over your head, and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and know that oxygen is flowing, so don't worry if the bag doesn't inflate. flight, be sure to adjust your own mask before helping others.
A water evacuation is also unlikely, but just in case, life vests are in a compartment beneath or adjacent to your seat. To use, remove the vest from its container by pulling on the tab and then opening the pouch. Slip the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, and attach it to the buckle in front, and adjust securely around your waist. As you leave the plane, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab at the bottom of the vest, or manually inflate it by blowing into the tube at shoulder level. A water-activated light is attached to each vest.
For children who weigh less than 35 pounds, place the vest around the infant's waist and secure the strap between the legs. Refer to the safety information card for more information. Additional life vests for in-lap children are located in a marked compartment in the rear of the plane. We'll distribute these vests if necessary.
Now, before we take off, be sure your seat is upright, your aisle armrests are at resting position, and your tray table is put away. Please take a moment to review the safety information card, which is in your seat pocket.
As we come to the cabin for our final safety check, please let us know if you have any questions.
Wherever your celebrations take you, thanks for choosing Delta to fly you there. Now, as we get ready for takeoff, please settle in and have a wonderful flight. Thank you for flying with Delta. Thank you.